our COVID-19 cases continue to increase here in Tulare County. The impact is felt on our local businesses, our gathering places, our events, our parks, our churches, and our residents. Now more than ever, it's the time for us to do our part to stop the spread of COVID-19. Let's all mask up so that we can open up in Tulare County.